Hotel workers took over the streets of Waikiki for a while this afternoon as contract talks heat up with the Marriott. Today, the Local 5 union says a strike authorization vote is scheduled to take place on September the 10th. The union says if workers authorize a strike, workers could walk off the job anytime after the vote. More than 3,500 workers at seven different Marriott-operated hotels are involved.